Welcome students. Today we shall discuss all the shortcut keys for MS Word and MS Excel. Now I will show you how we can use shortcut keys for MS Word and MS Excel. In this screen I have done two files. I have opened two files. Left hand side I have listed all the shortcut keys which we can use in MS Word and MS Excel, and the right side I have opened a blank MS Word file. At first I will write some word or paragraph, and then I will discuss the shortcut keys, function of shortcut keys. Suppose I am writing a paragraph regarding my school. The name of my school is St. Stephen's. St. Stephen's School. My name is Ashish Pal. Address 19/67 SB Soroni, Kolkata 70028. Okay, I have just written these three lines. Now, at first, the shortcut keys in this list: Control A. Control A means select all text. In this case, if I give Control A, that means Control A. In this case, you have seen that all these paragraph or all these word or all these lines are selected. Okay, Control A means select all. Okay, next Control B, make selected text bold. In this case, firstly we have to select all this text. This means Control A. Now Control B. If we press Control B, then you have seen that all this text have been bold. Okay. Now Control C, select copy select text. In this case, I have pressing Control C. This means this lines will be selected, but not at first. We have to press Control A. This means copy selected text. We have to first select all this text. Okay, Control A. This means all these lines have been selected. Now Control C. In this place we have to press Control C. No, at first Control A, next Control C. Copy text. In all these texts have been copied. Now paste means Control V. At the last you have been seeing that Control V. Control V. This means Control V means this, all these texts have been pasted here. Control V means paste. All these copy selected text which we have been copied have been pasted here. Okay, Control D means open the font dialog. If we press Control D, in this case font dialog. Font dialog means you have changed the font of this line. Suppose cancel. Suppose I have been selected this line. Now Control D. Here the selected text will be changed. If I give this and OK, then this text have been changed, font changed. Okay. Next, Control F means find. If we press Control F, this interface will open, and if we write here ASISH, and this name will be highlighted in my text. Okay, highlighted in this case. And if you want to change this name, then you can write here another name or any other which you have been needed. Okay, Control F means find, and you want, if you want to change the text, then you can replace this. Control G, go to. Control G, go to. Go to find page number. If we have, if I have another page, suppose here I am going to another page. This is another page, page number 2. Suppose I have written this. Okay, now I am going to first page. In this case, I am pressing Control G. Here, edit enter page number. In this box, we have to give an enter page number. Suppose I am giving page number 2 and go to. Okay, and I am already have been here. This is page number 2. Okay, Control G means go to. Control H means replace. Control H means replace. Control H. Here, find what I am writing. Ashish. I have written Ashish and replace by Saptoshi. Okay, and find and replace all. Okay, two replacement here, Saptoshi, and here also Saptoshi. In these two cases, Ashish have been changed to Saptoshi, that is replace. Control I, make selected text italic. First, to select the text, suppose St. Stephen's School have been selected. Now Control I, this means italic. This St. Stephen's School have been italic. Okay, Control J, justify text. Control J, justify text means you have to, suppose this line, and Control J, select this, first select this text, justify text, select this text, Control J. Select text means align. If we give, this will be middle. If we give this, this will be at the end of right side, and this is at the end of left side. Justify text. Control K, insert hyperlink. Control K, this means hyperlink. Okay, page in this document, create new document, email address or history, justify file or web page. Okay, Control L, left align text. This will be selected, and Control L, left align. And Control R means right align. If we press Control I, R, this will be right align. If Control L, this will be left align. Okay, Control L. Control M, indent from text. Control M, indent. This Control M, indent, and Control M means indent of the text. Control N, new document. If we want to open another blank file in MS Word, then you have to press Control N. Control N, this is another MS Word file. Okay, Control O, open save file. Control O, if we press Control O, then you have to open another save file which you have have been done. Sorry. Okay, now Control P. If we press Control P, then we directly go to printer, and you can make a print of this page. Okay. Now, control Q, reverse indent. This means reverse indent. This is same as indent from text, opposite of reverse indent. Okay. Control R. I have discussed in the previous control R means right align text, and control L means left align text. Okay. Control S means save. If we press control S, this will be saved either desktop or in this laptop. Okay, save. Control T, hanging indent. Control T, this means hanging indent. This is nothing essential. Control U, underline text. Okay, suppose select this text and press control U. This is underlined. This line is underlined by a line. Control U, control V, this means paste. This suppose select this text, control C, this means copy, and now control V, this means paste. Copy and paste. Control V means paste. Control W, close document. If we give control W, that means if you want to save, that is save, and give a name. Otherwise, don't save. Okay. Control W means close document. Control X means cut text. Suppose I am selecting this text, and control C, this means copy. Either we press control X, this means this text have been cutted, and now control V, this means paste. Cut and paste. And control Y, redo last section. If we press control Y, then the same text will be pasted here. And control Y another. If we press another control Y, that will not select it. This means if you have to select this text, and control cut means control X. Control X, and here control V, paste, and redo last section. Control Y. This means this will be selected another. And lastly, control Z means undo. Control Z, this means undo. This means we have to written in control Z, control Z. This means school have been pasted here. Okay, all these shortcut keys, this will be used in either MS Excel or MS Word. Okay, thank you. Bye bye.